$1,100. Mark.
$1,000.
All right, here we go. Actual retail price. $1,250.
We've got great prizes for you, Brittany. Back there, it's a new washer dryer. And then it's not one, but two computers.
Oh, my God, I love it.
First, this Energy Star certified washer has a steam option for removing tough stains, and this electric dryer offers 7 temperature settings. And then second, this 15-inch MacBook Pro with Retina display comes equipped with 16 gigabytes of RAM and 256 gigs of flash storage. Plus, the perfect addition to your home office, this 27-inch iMac comes with a 5K Retina display, 8 gigs of RAM, and a 2 terabyte Fusion drive. Back to you, Drew.
Alrighty, this game is called the Bargain Game. Both those prices there are bargains. So by Gwendolyn, we have a price tag of $2,298 for the washer and dryer, a sale price, a bargain price. Over there by Rachel, a price tag of $2,698. Again, bargain price. What I need to know from you, Brittany, which one of those is the bigger bargain? Which one of those prices is more below the actual retail price?
Which one?
Don't fail her. $2,698 sale price. Actual retail price. $4,298 difference of $1,600.
Gwendolyn,
don't fail Brittany. $2,298 sale price. Actual retail price. $3,098. Oh no.
Oh.
Difference of $800. Brittany, we failed you. You got a pink pot tail.
You failed me.
You're gonna spin the wheel. She's gonna roll. All right, after this, folks. She's gonna spin the wheel. Don't go away.